All right, so I've got a big ball and a little ball. If I drop them from the same height, they have an elastic collision and they pretty much come to the same height. That's where I dropped them. Now, what happens if I put the little ball on top of the big ball? Think about it. Are they going to go to the same height? Are they going to bounce the same? I don't know. Keep your eyes on that little ball. And there it went flying. Why? Why does a little ball bounce so high?